Welcome, coders! We'll be releasing videos every month that show you fun ways to get hands-on with code. Let's get started! Today, we'll be showing you a few tips and tricks to make coding with your microbit even easier. Never heard of the microbit before? You're in for a treat! The microbit is a small, programmable computer that fits in your hand. You can get it to do just about anything. It's versatile enough to make a simple animation or a winning science fair project. Here's what you'll need to follow along. A microbit, a battery pack, a USB connector, a computer, and an internet connection. Updating your microbit firmware. Keeping your microbit up to date is important. If you're having technical problems with your microbit, installing the latest firmware will probably clear them up. Updating the firmware also lets you take advantage of all the latest features and bug fixes. You can find the current version of firmware installed in your microbit by connecting your microbit to a computer with the USB cable, open up the details.txt file from the microbit drive, and look for the number written beside interface version. The most recent version available is... Now you know which version you're working with. If it's all up to date, then you can jump ahead to the next tip and trick. If not, play on and we'll show you how to update. Start by downloading the hex file from this link. Next, with the battery pack removed, plug the USB cable into your microbit and connect it to the computer. While plugging it in, hold the reset button on the back of your microbit. Your microbit is now in maintenance mode, and a drive will appear on your computer called maintenance. Take the hex file you downloaded earlier and drag it into the maintenance drive. You should see a flashing yellow LED on the microbit. Once it stops flashing, the update is complete. The microbit will automatically eject itself from the maintenance mode and return to its normal state. You should now see a drive called microbit on your computer. You can open up the details.txt file again to double check that the update was successful. Pairing. Our next tip will show you how to pair your microbit and easily transfer your projects directly from MakeCode to your microbit. This pairing method is easy for kids to get the hang of and doesn't require managing any files on your computer. Before we begin, connect your microbit to your computer with the USB cable and make sure your firmware has version 0249 or later installed, which we just covered in tip number 1. If you don't see the microbit appear on your computer when you try this pairing method, you need to update. To start, open up a new project on MakeCode, like this. Then, get coding. Once you're happy with your project, click on the gear icon to open the settings and select Pair Device from the list. We've already done the steps that appear here, so go ahead and click on the green Pair Device button and select BBC Microbit from the list. Having issues? Make sure not to move your microbit while it's pairing, because it might lose connection. If this happens, don't worry, just unplug and replug. Now you're paired and ready to transfer. When you click the download button, the project file will go straight to your microbit. Share your project with friends. Unlike other coding interfaces with user accounts that allow you to access your projects from anywhere, MakeCode projects are only stored locally on your computer. Our last tip for today is a fast and simple way to transfer your project so you can work on it on another computer or share it with a friend. To start, code a new project on the MakeCode platform. If you haven't already, name your project. Once you're done, click on the Share button beside the Home button. Next, click on the Publish Project button. Then click on the Copy button to copy the link to your clipboard. This link is how you'll share your project with the world. You can send it to yourself, to a friend, or share it on social media. Are you a super coder with your own website or blog? Take this tip to the next level by embedding your MakeCode project on a web page. Once you click the Publish Project button, click Embed to see more sharing options. We hope these tips and tricks will help you make the most of your microbit. Is there a project or a tip you would like to see next on our channel? Let us know in the comments section. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more coding ideas. See you soon!